don't you wanna know about my best friend? She's a warm-hearted person that will love you to the end. Pogo, please stop it. Ow, 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 ow. I almost fell on my seat trying to film this. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I don't know what that was. Anywho, y'all guys were probably like, oh, I need to see this video because whose cat gets bit by a bat? I don't know. Let's just get straight into the video. So I moved to my new house about like a year ago. I don't know why I'm doing this. I don't know. Why am I doing this? Look at my elbow. I don't know. I'm sorry. Well. Oh. Okay. So. Sorry, cards. So y'all are probably like, whose animal gets bit by a bat? Apparently mine do, because I have a cat that got bit by a bat. What happened was, she is a little tiny like fat cat that like loves her food. All of a sudden she starts losing like a lot of weight. But she also has this like bump on the side of her leg. So like skinny kitty bump. And you had to turn on right now. I'll be back. Sorry, that was really weird. My camera just stopped working for like a second. But like it was really concerning, so I was like, why do I do that? Cause at this point you can see the bite marks that the animal left. It was like really gross. I don't know if I have any pictures of it, but I will insert it at the end. So yeah, if I do. So don't be like, you lied to us in the comments. But like it was really gross. She had missing fur and stuff. And my cat, she like never leaves the house. Like she does to go outside and stuff because she's more of like a wild cat. Thank you, it turned off. But like, yeah. So she's like dying. And I'm like, she's gonna die because like she never leaves the house. And a sign of when your cat's about to die, it always goes somewhere else. To like, and it was always going over to my friend's house. And I was like, that's weird. She goes, your cat's about to die. I'm like, what? So, you know the first part that you saw in the intro? Don't you wanna know about my best friend? She's a warm-hearted person that will love you till the end. I don't know. So like, yeah. And she was like concerning me, so I was like, oh god, what do I do? Ooh, do you want this to be like a funny story too afterwards? So yeah, because I have like a few more minutes to film before I have to do my homework. And yeah, so yeah, she's okay now. She's still an animal. She ended up being okay. But she like stopped eating for a while and stuff. So it's really concerning. So on to the next one. So the next story, since I have like 6 minutes to film. Sorry, I ate ice cream. I'm allergic to dairy, so. So what happened was my sister is really weird, and I'm really weird too. So one time we were at Slurball, before I was born. But what happened was my sister, they heard this weird sound on the slide, and they go, "Oh, I wonder what that was." And my sister goes, "Wait, maybe they're killing horses."